Holy shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn. The front door. Come on. Oh, yes. Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Clippings. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. This tractor has paid its dues. I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range. There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie. If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon. Nothing here. Just rotting wood. Nothing here. So many haystacks, so few needles. So many haystacks, so few needles. Chloe would make a great detective, too.
Hold. The good old days. So many haystacks, so few needles.
There has to be more here than this crate.
Whoa. What is this? It's totally brand new. Why? No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked.
Let me know the
pretty sure this old pitchfork won't open a padlock. Try again, Max.
Old.
Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. Must be. There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. I have to get through this monster padlock first.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on. Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier. Here's the other end of the rope. Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
Tell me if you need any help.
So many haystacks, so few needles. There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Sir, talk about home on the range.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
I have to get through this monster padlock first.
Ring.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on. Here's the other end of the rope.
Please be careful up there, Max.
So that didn't work at all. Thank you. MacGyver strikes again. To say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.